everyone. How are you? Today is my supper is udon noodle with miso soup. Ingredients: a pack of udon 200 grams, a pack of udon, cabbage 100 grams, cabbage 100 grams, hakusai 100 grams, hakusai 100 grams, onion 100 grams, seaweed 1 pinch, seaweed 1 pinch, an egg and tofu 200 grams, tofu, seasonings, miso paste, tablespoon 3, bonito juice stock, tablespoon 2, sake for cooking, tablespoon 2, water 1500 cc, how to cook it, 1, boil water 1500 cc in a pan. Put a pack of udon noodle in the pan and boil it for 3 minutes. 3. Drain off the hot water after boiling udon noodle. 4. Boil water 1500 cc again for miso soup. 5. Add hakusai, onion, cabbage, and seaweed in the pan. 6. Sprinkle seasonings except miso paste after boiling veggies. 7. Add cut tofu in the pan, then boil them together. 8. Dissolve miso paste in the pan and boil them for 3 minutes. 9. Add udon noodle in the pan. 10. Serve udon noodle miso soup in a bowl. 11. Crack a raw egg into the bowl. That's all for the cooking of my supper today. Add udon noodle into the hot water. Boil it for 3 minutes. Okay, it seems fine. Turn off the gas. Drain off the hot water. Dissolve miso paste in the pan. Thank you. Okay. It seems fine. Smells well. Add udon noodle in the pan. Boil them again. Wait for a while. Okay. It seemed to be finished. Crack an egg. Okay. That's all for my cooking this evening. This is udon noodle soup with miso soup. This is also miso soup. It's time to enjoy them. いただきます。Bon appétit!